Okay, so right now I've arrived at another point. This is nearer the falls. When there's a lot of water here, you, at this point you're actually when you're standing here, because all that place, there's a lot of water like coming far, a lot, man. It's unbelievable. Now we just came in the dry season, that's why we're not as lucky, but you can check out the other videos for the falls when at full water volume. So you can see here right now, I can even feel I can feel the vapor like on my face, feeling so nice, you know, like when you are here and the water isn't full, when it's full you get wet, but now it's feeling nicely, like, you know, this is the largest falls in the world. It starts here like almost Zimbabwe. Yeah, it's like it's two countries. So like I wish I could go there, you know. But now it's dangerous, you can fall down, and if you fall down right now there isn't a lot of water. Yeah, so like, okay, look that side, there's a person over there. I don't know if you can see him. Wow. Okay, so let's continue on. Now we are going to the knife bridge. There it is. Knife bridge, yeah. So let's go there.